gentlemen, and welcome to Hamline University's Walker Fieldhouse for tonight's gymnastics triangular between the Winona State University Warriors, UW Oshkosh Titans, and your Hamline University Pipers. Hamline and the NCAA promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, sexist, and other abusive comments and actions directed at the officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and may be grounds for removal from Walker Fieldhouse. First, would all fans please rise and remove your hats as we honor America for the playing of our national anthem. Oh, say can you what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Freshman Kendra Aiken. Sophomore Lydia Anderson. Senior Haley Bryant. Junior Allison Cresimano. Senior Katie Curtis. Junior Haley Doherty. sophomore Jesse Gallagher. Sophomore Ava Gatta. Freshman Gabrielle Gray. Junior Brianna Ho. Senior Gabrielle Johnson. Sophomore Izzy Kropowick. Senior Hannah Matusik. Freshman Camden McSweeney. Sophomore Kenny O'Connor. Freshman Sydney Parsons. Sophomore Ashley Roth. Sophomore Taryn Selner. Freshman Bryce Stoltz. And senior Kaylin West. The Warriors are coached by Stephanie Gelslinger. She's assisted by Elizabeth Kronbusch. With Mom Sam and Dad Nate. A junior Danielle Jaworski with Mom King and Dad Brian. A senior Nikki Johnson with Mom Michelle and Dad Carl. A senior Katie Calland with Mom Sheila and Dad Kevin. A senior Madison Latsky with Mom Stacy and Dad Fred. A junior Madison Lawrence with Mom Trisha and Dad Greg. A sophomore Caledonia Norton with Mom Amy and Dad Gary. A freshman Lily Ramsdale with Mom Melissa and Dad Paul. A freshman Mia Schaefer with Mom Kelly and Dad David. A junior Elizabeth Schauer with Mom Kelly and Dad Don. A senior Carolina Schlowit with Mom Monica. A junior Madeline Sawinski with Mom Susan and Dad Michael. A senior Savannah Tafoya with Mom Lena and Dad Mark. A senior Katie Biles with Mom Angie and Dad Brad. A freshman, Brianna Weichel, with mom Erin and dad Darwin. A freshman, Megan White, with mom Margaret. The Pipers are coached by Doug Burns, and he's assisted by Erica Degnan. There's now a 4-minute transition time to first event.
Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention?
Is you taking notes?
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
representing India. Thank you so
seeing Haley Bryant, Kennedy O'Connor, and Bryce Stoll. We then have UW Oshkosh at vault, Sam Zillinger, Neil Lucier, Emily Buffington, Haley Ballstad, Jamie Sawyer, Claudia Jarvis, Emily Bellet, Emily Buffington, Neil Lucier, Ella Wilson, and Audrey Coxon.
We'll be right back. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ, blow. Yeah.
Brianna Ho, Caitlin West, Izzy Topper, Kennedy O'Connor, Camden McSweeney, and Oshkosh on bars, Haley Belstead, Trinity Sopp, Sawyer, Sam Zillinger, Emily Buffington, Brody Jarvis, Emily Gillett, Anna Zoromsky, May O'Connor, and Kaylee Burns. You have 1 minute left in your one touch.
Come on. like Lindsay Lohan. Yeah. Put it on my ass, baby. I'm gonna make it right, baby. I promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight. Excuse me, excuse me. And I might drink a little more than I should tonight. Cause I might take you home with me if I could tonight. Cause baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. Cause we might not get tomorrow.
I'm moving the bridge. My enemy, I swear I'm gonna be so. want, she bounce, but she won't.
And now we'll start your 4-minute touch. Oshkosh for first place at 140, Winona State for second at 134, and Hamline.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got the real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam. Alright.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. Come on.
competing.
Thank you. caught the shirt off.
Tell the next
stop. World say, kid, can I get a witness?
Oh, Thank you. respect. So offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no. Every month, I'm supposed to pay her bills and get her what she want. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to pop a lot of and come around. Word of flock on Jody, he just seen us put it down. Asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. You tryna check, this is real life, that we playing chess. So what's next? Jump up out the bed like I'm possessed. I go out on tour and I say I'm drinking less. And I'm getting loose and getting pictures from my ex. SMS, triple X. That's the only time I ever shoot below the net. Why you keep up if you know that dead? That's the only kind of thing that gets you so much respect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no. Every month,
Hamline, 9.3. For third place, we have Haley Ballstad at Oshkosh. is 9.375. For second place, we have Kennedy O'Connor at Winona State at 9.45. For first place, we have Mia Lucero at Oshkosh with 9.6. For individual results at the bars, we have a two-way tie for fifth place. Haley Bryant at Winona State, 9.125. Brianna Ho at Winona State, 9.125. For fourth place, we have Haley Volstad at Oshkosh at 9.175. For third place, we have Samantha Zillinger at Oshkosh with 9.35. For second place, we have Radia Jarvis at Oshkosh at 9.55. For first place, we have Emily Buffington at Oshkosh with 9.7. For individual results on the beam, we have for fifth place, Ella Wilson at Oshkosh at 9.075. For fourth place, we have Madison Clearance at Hamline for 9.175. For third place, we have Kara Hammond at Oshkosh for 9.225. For second place, we have Emily Buffington at Oshkosh for 9.3. And for first place, we have Mia Lucero at Oshkosh for 9.5. Individual results on the floor. We have a two-way tie for fifth place with Trinity Sawyer from Oshkosh at 9.35 and Alyssa Noor from Oshkosh at 9.35. For fourth place, we have Daniel Jaworski from Hamline at 9.375. For third place, we have Radia Jarvis at Oshkosh at 9.5. For second place, we have Izzy Kropiewicz from Winona State at 9.6. For first place, we have Olivia Keller from Oshkosh at 9.75. All around results, we have for fourth place, Madeline Sawinski from Hamline University with a 3.325 score. For third place, Nikki Johnson at Hamline University with a 34.850 score. For second place, we have Caitlin West at Winona with a 35.325 score. For first place, we have Izzy Kropiewicz from Winona at 36.225. Now for your team standing. In third place is Hamline University at 175.325. For second place, we have Winona State at 178.750. For first place, we have Oshkosh at 185.65. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Please drive home safely.